All right, for you guys just joining us on Facebook, we've got our first tournament boat back in the inlet today. That's Desperado, North Carolina, with one white marlin. Release. Desperado is a 56-foot tailor-made out of Oregon Inlet. I can see a few more out there on the horizon, so it should start getting busy here in a little bit. Good.
He's talking right here.
So the committee boat has been giving us reports all day. Of course, you know, they good possibility they didn't get all of the reports, but based on what they've called in, the Catherine Ann, a 63 Spencer, is leading unofficially with 420 points. Builder's Choice 64 Jarrett Bay is in second with 280 points. And we have a number of boats at 210 points. The Lulu, the Cotton Picker, Mr. Pete, Bullwinkle, and Tar Heel all with 210 points. Again, that's unofficial, but and that's what we got back from the committee boat today. So when we get everybody in and we get their forms entered in, we should have a more official version of the scoreboard tonight. I'm gonna let y'all. That have been donated to the tournament, and the proceeds from these raffles go to support one of our many charities. This year we're raffling everyone's favorite item, cash. There's $10,000 on the line, so go get your ticket now. The drawing takes place at the awards banquet on August 21st. You do not have to be present to win. And I believe those raffle tickets are $100 a piece. So for $100, you get a chance at $10,000. We also have a new optional entry level that we added this year. Many have spoken and we heard you. Countless time you've sung praises and spread the word. We've now added an optional level and you are welcome to jump in or when you got here. It's called Level 8, the Legacy Jackpot. It's an optional added level of $5,000. The level will pay out first and second place on an 80-20 split, and 10% comes off the top to go straight to the charities, your legacy. You see a few boats out there coming in. So Ed, Mark's stranded at the, he's got car problems. Are you and Kent all right? Weighing fish?
Oh, I'm fine.
Okay, cool.
You know that.
I'll stay on here then and you guys take care of that.
I'm fine.
We just need to get somebody.
Am I the book?
I don't think. Am I just kidding?
Didn't look like Rebel to me. Well, either way, they're not in the tournament today. No. He usually live baits.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Seven is in, they're not showing
the boat
any.
That far down, but the guys are waiting
to see if they fish today. Seven did not fish today. getting a little congested in the inlet right now. Yep.
Bullwinkle.
Bullwinkle with blue and two whites. Bullwinkle is a 57 Spencer. And it looks like he's out of Dover, Delaware. So a good day aboard the Bullwinkle, two whites and a blue. Which unofficially, that's one of those boats tied for third with 210 points, just based on what we heard from the committee boat today. The committee boat today was short rigger. I don't think I've seen them come through the inlet yet. Navy helicopters are very active today. Thank you. like we got a couple fish to weigh. Some nice fish. We'll take our time and bring them one at a time. Adios. Alright, let me get the scale on. Yep. Take the tail rope, put it on there. All right. And they've got three fish, all right?
Do you need to zero it every time? The scale?
No. Well, actually, let's zero it again. Ready? All right. Well, yep.
That one's heavier. That one's down here at 55.5.
74.2 on the second tuna. 74.2.
Paperwork, right? Do we have the angler here?
Yeah, we want to get a picture of you. Let's get wait for us to get the board filled out. Who's got good penmanship? We really need another person. We're gonna get the board in it too, all right? Just wait. Wait for the board, please. Thank you. That's the bigger one, 74.2. Right. All right. Can you hold this next to you, too, or in front of you? We just want to get a picture of you. All right, we can weigh the mahi now. Let me have that from you, or I'll take that. All right, we're gonna need same everything except it's gonna be a mahi this time. What?
They name everything?
I don't know about the angler. Yes. It's weird because it holds that weight. And I have to reset it. All right. Good luck with that,
Ken. Yeah, I'm not sure how we're going to do this.
That'll work. And there's a couple rags up there too. All right, we ready? 5.9 on the mahi, 5.9. She's filling it out. Here we go. We're going to get a picture, okay? He can just hold it. But stand over by the sign if you would. You ready? All right, I got it. Did you get it? Oh, let me get out of the way. Hold on. The official guy here. Yeah. There's a rag hanging right there too if you want it. Okay.
Will I get a message or something to say that
did you give them one of the copies? Awesome. Tar Heel with one blue and two whites. They were fishing today. Yep, one blue. How about Micabee? You got them? Sore. So after I weigh the fish, it just stays at that weight, and it won't let me reset it. And so I have to turn it off and back on, which causes me to have to zero it again.
So if you hit zero, it won't hit zero.
Now it will.
Right.
So, wow. Yep. But that's why I'm having to re-zero it every time.
What?
Why
are they letting it fuel right here?
Maggie worked it out with them. I mean, they're going to use these two slots to refuel.
I'm just saying, if somebody's going to do a fish, let's drop them off that way.
Yeah, they're just going to have to wait. Or bring, they said they can bring them over by truck, which that's what they did, right? You do it on the app. What? Hey, we're not taking release forms, are we? They need to do it online, or?
Need to do it online.
She's saying they need to do it online.
They're saying they're told they can take advantage of here.
I took a picture and sent it to Julia, but they have to do it online.
It's a different
one. Oh.
They should do it online. Yes. maybe a Bud Light. Okay. Yeah, because with that, so many more boats tomorrow, it's going to be tough. Hey, Gotcha. Hey, any clue how many more boats?
10.
Short rigger is a blue hole, about the color of your t-shirt. He was a committee boat today. Hey, so David Walker was watching the live feed, and he's like, "Is that Eddie?" And I'm like, "Yes." And he said to tell you hi. So according to Karen Feller, we've got 8 boats that fished today still to come in the inlet. You can see a couple of them out on the horizon. One of them is the short rigger boat, which was our committee boat today. little sporty coming into the inlet. Oh, he had to go over there because the... Yeah, you want to, that's a good idea. boat is real thirsty.
Holy cow, he's been there a half hour.
That boat's thirsty. He's been there a half an hour. What do you think they would burn going 180
miles?
It takes a while to pump that much fuel.
Yeah, you don't know how much we thought of it today,
right.
Too, you know.
True, you might not have been topped off.
We'd make two trips, right, one tank, and then we got some fuel.
Gotcha.
It's a Pentagon. That we burn, about 100 gallons an hour.
Wow.
This thing here is probably burning 160, 170
an hour.
An hour, yeah, that's true.
Then they're doing more than 400 gallons. See two more coming out there. That's short rigger, right, Al? I think we're all right. Did you figure it out? Did you figure out what was going on? Did you figure out what was going on in the engine?
No, I mean, I'm part of the motor, so we'll see if that works.
Cool. We only got like, I think we've only got seven more boats, so we're good. We didn't have that many fishing today. Mark broke down, so. Two tuna and a mahi. There was a stud tuna, 72.4 pounds. Yeah, that's not good. 5.6. It was on the cotton picker, had them. Yeah. All right, I'll be in there in a little bit. No, that's all right. Gonna have to get them. They're gonna have to log those fish, Karen. You can't log them on your phone all day. You're just too nice sometimes. And now you got the perfect excuse. Your phone's dying. But you did get short rigger coming in? Awesome. Hey, we got another fish to weigh. I think that's going to be our leading mahi here in a minute. Don't you think, Ed? That's going to be our leading mahi.
Oh, we're going to not count a minute out. Let's see?
See? You think it's, I think it's bigger than 5.9. Where did Kent go? We're good here. Hey, tug on that real quick. Let me make sure that it's registering. Just pull down for a second. Nah. Go, I'm gonna have to zero it. But I have to recycle this. All right, we're good. Yep. Did you catch that fish?
I don't know. I told him to make you something in an orange truck.
I watched it.
Yep, right there. Ready? 6.1 pounds on the mahi. We have a new leader. Woo!
Whoop whoop. Just saying, whoop whoop.
I think y'all should both get up there for this picture now. Did y'all fill out a catch form? Or get, can you give her your information? Which boat?
That's what I was just asking.
She needs to talk to you. So Julia wants to get up with you to get these pictures from you. I don't know. Sometime this week. Julia is like the scorer.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I'll be offshore tomorrow all day.
So. All right, well, so you're doing a lot better job than I am with my phone. Who are you fishing with tomorrow?
Donald.
Yeah?
I got